an herbivore called Chunkingosaurus. Can you guess where it was first found? Don't tell me scientists don't have a sense of humor.
Thank you.